What should be your mindset towards wealth? Now, there is a book called Rich Dad Poor Dad. Hopefully, a lot of you have already read this book. Now, there's a section there that talks about the mindset of the poor, the middle class, and the rich. Yung poor, ang mindset nila, o pag kumita ko, yan, ipambayad na rin sa gastos, and then wala na. So, pag merong iba na nakakuha ng mas malaking sweldo, lumalaki din yung gastos. Pansinin niyo yun. As your income grows, as your salary grows, some of you, your expenses also grows for some reason. Nakakaramdam ata tong Globe postpaid bill ko. Ah. Bakit? Dati, plan 499 lang ako. Ngayon, plan 1299 na ako. Simply because I can afford it. That's the mindset of the poor. Ang middle class, sabi ni Robert Kiyosaki, they earn money, but since they have earned enough salary, they can borrow from banks for their mortgage, for their car loan, for their credit card, and other multi-purpose loans. So on top of their upkeep of their daily expenses, meron pa silang binabayarang mortgage, credit card, and all other debt payments. So hindi ikaw ang kumikita, yung bangko, kasi umuutang ka. Having a rich mindset means acquiring assets that over time will earn you money. Assets such as real estate or even stocks. No? However small, again, sinasabi ko sa inyo, you start small so that you can end up big over time. And that is the mindset of the rich. They acquire assets which in turn earn them more money, which in turn cover their expenses over time and reduces their need to put a lot of effort towards making money because their assets turn in money for them to keep them sustainable over their life.